Hey guys, I'm Eddie Redmayne and I play Newt Scamander.
I'm Jude Law and I play Albus Percival Wulfric Brian Dumbledore.
Wondrous name. Are you ready for all the magic, the adventure, the twists, the turns of Fantastic Beasts, the Crimes of Grindelwald?
This wizarding world that J.K. Rowling's created is so rich and vast, from Harry Potter to Fantastic Beasts. There are so many connections between characters and storylines, past and present, and so many secrets yet to be revealed.
So in this movie, we are exploring the rise of the first Dark Lord, Gellert Grindelwald.
Today, we're going to remind you how the film connects to the Potter story we all know so well and we love. So sit back and enjoy the magic.
Mysterious thing, time.
Once there was a young man, like you, sat in this very hall, walked this castle's corridor. He seemed to all the world a student like any other.
It was only a matter of time before we made the connection.
I see that you, like so many before you, have discovered the mirror of Erised. It shows us the most desperate desires of our hearts. Harry, men have wasted away in front of it.
This symbol, what is it?
It's the sign of the Deathly Hallows.
Together, they make one master of death.
I want you to have this, Credence. I would trust very few with it.
Who is this man?
Gellert Grindelwald.
You were as close as brothers.
We were closer than brothers.
Grindelwald.
The Elder Wand.
Tell me where it is.
My fellow wizards, the moment has come to share my vision of the future.
I cannot move against Grindelwald. But it has to be you.
Who represents the greatest threat? Our cause.
Albus Dumbledore.
What are you gonna do?
Nothing is happening.